Wow, there's a whole pack right there following them. It's a nicer one. Okay, easy release. I'm sure that there's more. Wow. That's okay. Let's see. Get it down under, Frank. Definitely don't want to be working a teaser now. There we go. They are thick. I try my top one a little bit. They're doing their own self-releases, which is fine by me. So, had some fluke in it, just some hot bluefish action now. Whoa. They are thick out there. Get a look at him. Look at him. Okay. You can see that's the epoxy. Right? Not the epoxy. This thing's silver. May as well be. Definitely. Get him on his way. Ooh. Oh, don't tell me I got a retie. Okay. So I'm gonna throw on a 007 diamond jig. They are thick out there, so I'm just gonna pass it out. Let it drop. Give it some fast cranks, let it drop. See if something picks it up. Should have went over a little to the left. Wow, they are just tight. I went on to A007 jig. Tube tail, single hook. And make the release easier. Who knows how long these flues will be in here for. But so we started off with some flue. Waited around and the blue definitely pushed through. It's really awesome. Oh. Wow. I've seen some bigger ones mixed in. Let's get him up in blue. Got the single hook. Gonna make it much easier. Boom. And you can definitely crush the barb, but I think up on, when you're up in the air and you're bringing a fish in, sometimes a little barb will hold that fish better. I mean, he's just over there. Wasn't bad. Now we're getting going. Alright. Yeah, plenty of water down there, so. They're kind of like tight in there, so. Let me get this guy out and let it drop. Give it some twitches, drop. There we go. There, dang, this is just like, oh boy, this would have been great with a fly rod. That's all right. some bigger ones kind of mixed in. Whoa. See that cocktail bluefish? He's got his buddies around him. What they do. Wow. Get him up. Intense. Intense. All right, let's get him on his way. We got some fun bluefish action today. Oh wow, he just took that. Wow, he took that on the drop. Was way cool. Tight action, that's for sure. Wow. So it started with the Gulp. Got bit off by a Gulp. Whoa. He playing that current? Is he a little bigger? I know there's going to be a few bigger fish in the mix. Oh. Oh yeah, it's the way he was caught. And he is a little bigger. Yeah, he's a little bit bigger. There. Let's get him on his way. All right. Whew. Streaming across, so you want to hit them. I think they say perpendicular. Ooh, I could use a trickle there. I got the 007. Started with the Gulp. Went to the Sting Silver jig, epoxy jig. Now we're just using single hook 007, just perfect, perfect work. Would have been a great day to go fly fishing. Let's get him up. Wow, they are wild. So I'm going to try the atom popper right on top. See if we can draw up any strength. Oh yeah. Let's get this guy in. We're working with the atom hopper now. They're just hitting anything right on top. That one single hook gonna make it easier without the volume, so. So I had them on the jig, the top order. All right, there's zone release. See anything else, any other takers. they're kind of messing around with it. I'm just gonna hit it. Oh yeah. It's just as fun watching them chase it as it is catching it. They're doing some good. Getting off on their own, right? Rocks over here. So that's it with the top water. I tore off the rear hook. All right, let's see how. So that last bluefish destroyed my top water. So I'm gonna finish off with the diamond jig. I took a break, got a drink of water, and let's see if we can get a few more blues before sunset. On the diamond jig now, it's incredible. I was gonna bring the fly rod too today, but that's all right. This is great. Oh, there he goes. Dinner size bluefish. Let's see, maybe he'll do his own release for us. Very cool. I think the wind is shifting now. Oh. Okay, buddy. Oh, slow down. Slow down. There we go. They're really jumping. That was way cool working with the 007 diamond jig. Started with the fluke and the blues pushed in. Had them on the jig, had them on the popper, back to the jig. Gulp. Really full fun day. I'm still fishing. Looks like they kind of scattered out now, but I'm sure there's going to be a few more around. But, yeah, I'm going to fish a little bit more, but thanks for watching.